All right, so our very first specialty award is our Miss Photogenic Award. And the winner of the Miss Photogenic Award is candidate number one, Angel Mbeya.
Our Miss Congeniality Award is a favorite award of mine. It's voted amongst the girls. Choosing it their best friend award, or the Miss Aloha Award, I like to think of it as. Our Miss Congeniality goes to candidate number one, Angel Bayal.
It's an award that's given to the young lady who has sold the most ads and tickets for this pageant. The trophy is presented by Jerry Berger of Island Club and Spa. Our Miss Popularity goes to, ladies and gentlemen, candidate number three, Lauren Cabrera.
Our next award is our Best in Interview trophy presented by Mila Handel of Argosy University. Last night's interview was held at Argosy University. We'd like to thank them for their generous hospitality. Ladies and gentlemen, Best in Interview goes to candidate number three, Lauren Cabrera.
Presented by Ed and Julie Nix of Nix Performing Arts. Our Best in Talent Award goes to candidate number three, Lauren.
Yay!
Can you guess how this person got this award? Yep, you got it. The most likes on the Miss Philippines Hawaii Scholarship Instagram page. Don't forget to hashtag Miss Philippines HI on Instagram. And this social media goes to candidate number three, Lauren Cabrera.
Before we announce the runners-up, I would like to ask that all the families and friends wait for their candidates outside the showroom after the pageant so that they can take their official photos here on stage. Our second runner-up will receive
$6,000 scholarship to Argosy University, a $200 modeling scholarship to Susan Page Modeling, 1 month membership at Island Club and Spa, a Sunday brunch for two adults at Pagoda Floating Restaurant and Catering, 1 month, 1 hour per week classes at Nix Performing Arts Center, a lip sense kit by Lips by Nix Pack, Julie at Nix, jewelry by Elena Leong from Paparazzi, and other great prizes from B2K Productions. Ladies and gentlemen, your second runner up is.
Drumroll.
Oh, so nervous.
Candidate number two, Kiana Fernandez.
And our wonderful generous sponsors from Island Club and Spa, Ms. Jerry Berger.
Candidate number two, Kiana Fernandez. Our first runner-up will receive an $8,000 scholarship from Argosy University, a $200 modeling scholarship from Susan Page Modeling, a 1 month membership to Island Club and Spa, Sunday brunch for two at the Pagoda Floating Restaurant, 1 month and 1 hour a week, dance classes at Nyx Performing Arts, lip sense kit by Nyx Pack, Julie Nyx, and jewelry from Elena Leong of Paparazzi, and other great prizes from B2K Productions.
Miss Philippines Hawaii will receive a $10,000 scholarship from Argosy University, a full modeling scholarship to Susan Page Modeling, 3 months membership to Island Club and Spa, a Friday through Sunday weekend dinner buffet for two adults at Pagoda Floating Restaurant, 2 months, 1 hour per week classes at Nyx Performing Arts Center, a lip sense kit by Julia Nyx, jewelry from Elena Leong, a photo shoot from Joseph Acosta, and a photo shoot from Gabe Delisio. Ladies and gentlemen, your first runner-up is candidate number one, Angel Bayot.
Lauren Cabrera.
Yes.
See you.
behalf of the Miss Philippines Hawaii Scholarship Pageant and BTK Production, we thank each and every one of you guys for being a part of this celebration, and congratulations to all the members of the Miss Hawaii. We will see you guys all at Miss Hawaii in June, and Happy New Year.